Silver Bells was first performed by Bob Hope and Marilyn Maxwell in the movie The Lemon Drop Kid, 1951. Later, it was Bing Crosby that helped the song earn its place as a popular Christmas carol it is now and forever will be. Here's Myrna to sing Christmas Bells.
Sidewalks dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, leaving smile after smile. And on every street corner you on fast. Strings of street lights, even stop lights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Sear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene, and on every street corner you bunch. This is Santa's big scene, and above all this bustle, you